of like the biggest fear, the biggest fear in my life are heights. I don't even like roller coasters. I cry. The band took me on a roller coaster ride one time. I was crying the entire time. So to face my fear, I figured it'd be a legendary moment to show that I can do this. I'm gonna just take that next step, and I'm not even gonna go roller coaster. I'm gonna jump out of an airplane. And I'm terrified. Like my heart, I've never felt my heart beat so fast. I've never felt so many emotions. I didn't know I could feel so many emotions. I mean, I'm conquering my fear of heights, but actually jumping out of an airplane at 13,000 feet. So. I'm shaking and I'm crying. I don't cry. I'm just Bowen. I don't cry.
The point of no return. Here we go.
On the plane, I have to get off of it, so obviously I have to jump. That's my only option.
Here we go.
Watch your head when you're climbing in. You're just gonna.
Welcome to your. Let's go skydive.
Throw our caps into the air. Now it's 3 o'clock in the morning, and you're crying on the curb. If you never scrape your knees, are you ever gonna learn? Never said that life was easy, but we're gonna make it work. When you need me, I'll be there. A friend in the eye of the storm. And when all the lights burn out, I'll carry you out of the dark. I'll come to your rescue. Oh, yo!
That was insane. That was the craziest thing I am ever going to do in my entire life.
Working from street lights, chasing New York minutes on Pacific time.
Hanging out in the sky.
Stand up. Yeah. Stuck it.
I just did it.
That was the coolest thing I've ever done in my entire life.
You did it, brother.
The coolest thing I've ever done.
Would you do it again?
I'll do it again right now by myself.
Nice, man.
Best time I've ever had, dude. Time of my life.
Would you do it again?
I would definitely do it again. I'd do it as many times as possible.
You did a great job.
That was unreal.
That was crazy.
Woo! I just kept kind of like shaking my head. I was like, I don't even know. Like, I couldn't form words. But then when the chute pulls, that's when it's like everything just is like, oh my God, this is crazy amazing. I pulled the chute. I don't know. I don't remember doing it. I blacked out, but I did it. But now I feel like I can do anything.